COVID-19 vaccine with inactivated virus found safe. Another COVID-19 vaccine candidate enters the global race. It features a unique component, inactivated coronavirus. This slightly increased the competitiveness of the candidate compared to others. But it is still in early stage clinical trials. Interim findings of phase 1 trial showed elicited antibody responses from subjects. Investigators posted the results in the Lancet Infectious Diseases journal. According to Medical Express, the phase 1 study included adult participants age 18 to 80 years. A total of 192 participants enrolled in the trials and randomly received either the vaccine or placebo. The doses were either 2, 4, or 8 micrograms of vaccine or placebo. Within the first 7 days, at least one adverse event was confirmed in 29% of 144 vaccine recipients. The most common adverse reaction was fever. It was confirmed in 4% of the 2 microgram group, 4% of the 4 microgram group, and 8% of the 8 microgram group. Participants were age 18 to 59 years. The same adverse reaction was found in 4% of adults age 60 years and older in the 8 microgram group. Fever and other adverse reactions were determined to be mild or moderate. Within 28 days after immunization, no serious adverse events were reported. For the immune response, all vaccine recipients showed favorable antibody activity. But participants age 60 to 80 years had a slower response of 42 days, compared to the 28 days in those age 18 to 59 years. The antibody levels were also lower in older participants. The average level was 170.9 antibody titers in the 8 microgram dose among participants aged 60 to 80 years, while the average was 228.7 antibody titers in the same dose among participants aged 18 to 59 years. Investigators noted that the trial focused on the vaccine safety profile. It means there is no certainty that the immune responses are enough to stop the coronavirus. They aim at the safety profile to learn the viability of the vaccine for older adults. The new vaccine is based on the coronavirus sample isolated from a patient in China. The sample has been grown in lab settings. Later on, a chemical called beta-propionolactone is used to inactivate the pathogen. Researchers mix the inactivated coronavirus with an adjuvant to ramp up the immune response. The phase 2 trials were completed as well. The trials identified the optimal timing of the immunization. The vaccine is called BBIBP-CoV, developed by Sinopharm.